I'm gonna have to remember what the hell I was doing, because I don't remember shit. Apparently I'm real thirsty. I believe what I wanted to do was go here and here, come back, grab all my stuff that I wanted to take to the hike, and then get out of town. And hopefully that might be the end of this little chapter. We shall see. Alright, let's see what else I have to do, I guess. She already probably told me everything I know. She definitely did. Do I need to eat anything? Probably. Does she have soup for me? No. Sure. Looks like it's getting light, so I have enough space. I'm gonna go investigate this guy. Let's do it. Alright, now one thing I do want to test out is this. I did not have it reloaded. That is a good thing I checked that out. The next wolf I find might be tasting a flare shell. Damn, that is a hike. Alright. How do I get up there? I think I gotta go all the way around. I hope I don't have to go back, like, outside. Oh, this looks... Alright, and if I'm doing this, I should probably bring some wood. Can't even get that stick. No, it's gotta be this way. I haven't been over here yet. I hope I don't have to reload that, like, if I pull it back out again. That's right. If it ain't... Is it over here? Forty-5 minutes. Of course that made me real fucking cold. As long as I can get up over here, I don't really care.
My hands.
Son of a bitch! How do I get up there? So stupid, it was right next to the house the whole time. Alright, we'll go back to the house. And until that turns red, I'm not gonna worry about it. I can start a fire at any point.
Wait. I'm so cold, I'm warming up again.
Alright, let's hop into this house. I believe this is the banker's house, and he's got something I can do. Pass time for an hour or so. Did he not have a fireplace? I thought he had a stove. Yeah. Shit. Use the accelerator on Kerr.
Turned out pretty well.
Hell yeah. And you know what? It's just past time. I don't know why I did that, because I didn't need to at all. Wait, which one is it? It's this one. Yeah, yeah. Perfect. Oh. I did not think that was a wheelbarrow at first. I thought I was about to rip to a wolf. This is where I gotta go. Yeah, yeah. Let's see. Let's test this. Do I need to reload? Okay, good. I do not. I wish there was an auto run button in this game. I don't know if there is. There probably isn't. Where's that supply cache? Alright, it's like another mountain over or so. Oh, it's probably over there somewhere. Be my guess. I could use a bunny, to be honest. Oh, it's foggy up here. What is that? Oh, that's a dude. A real not okay dude. Hunting knife. Yes. I needed a new knife. An arrowhead. Okay. Some feathers. New work gloves and 2 fire logs. Wonder how much heat those things provide. Probably a shitload. So that was definitely worth coming up to. Now the next one is off this one and around the next one. How are you that heavy? It's gotta be the fire logs. That's right. I'll start a fire at this next cache maybe. Now I don't know if I have to go down. That's the radio. This almost looks like a cave. Is this a cave? I don't know what that noise was, but it was kind of scary. Do I want to go in this cave right now? Is it a cave that's going to, like, log me in? No. A little bit of coal. Okay. I guess I look at my cache note thing. Cache note thing. Where are you? Use directions from the cave cache note. Cave cache note. Cave cache note. I don't trust anyone. People are getting desperate and it's only been a few. Now I'm going to stash some supplies in our special place above town, you know? Near where we looked at the stairs. We may need them before help gets here. Okay. So, could that be in here? This is like... on. Okay. So it could be in the cave, I guess. I guess. What is this?
There you are.
There it is. Nice. An ear wrap. Is that one of those special things? For clothing? Is that this?
Yes.
Cool. I got my first one of those. What was the other thing I picked up? Gloves, that's right. And they are worse than everything except durability. But not really worse if I put them to 100%. In fact, they just lose the wetness protection. Which I have a bunch... from my other stuff anyway. So I think I could lose those and be alright if I bump my toughness up. They're probably heavier though. They are much heavier. Hmm. I guess I'll look at those when I get back to town. But those were the only two things I wanted to do, and now I have to go down into town and evaluate what I want to take anyway. So, let's do that. I don't think I'll take all that coal anyway. I wonder what was over here, if anything. I could probably take some of this meat, to be honest. Two little bunnies, that's fine. Is there anything over here, though? I don't think so. What over here? Those fire logs are too heavy. I don't think I'll be able to take those. So, keeping that in mind, choose a fire log. And I do have accelerant. I'll just start with normal fire. That's fine. Shit. We'll get this meat, we'll go back, figure out everything we need. We have to make sure to remember that rope. I think I'm going to use those work gloves, although they're a little heavy. Because they're not that much heavier, to be honest.
That's done.
Oh yeah, that gave me 2 hours. Hell yeah. I should chop up a lot of this. 6.6. Yeah. Sounds good. Then I'll sleep. It sounds like. You know what? I should take one thing of guts just so I have it to drop. So I don't have to use my flare gun. Unless that's what it comes to. We shall see. I'm sure there'll be a wolf on my way back now. This bunny's just going to town. Literally going to town. He's just coming right with me. Thankfully, I haven't seen a wolf yet. Thankfully. With all this meat on me. I'm sure I'll be luring him in now. I know, you're tired. See what happens.
I'm gonna need to eat soon.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna cook up your food. As long as that doesn't take too long, it shouldn't. You can chow down on one of those real quick. Cooked. Good. Let's cook up the other two real quick. We can try and eat those in the morning. I think I'm gonna run across the street though and check out all my stuff over there first. Alright, so coffee and herbal tea. Drink that water. Let's figure out what I want to take with me from in here, too. Probably some of the cured guts. I'll try and do 4 of them. Yep. I guess I'll just drop into the pair that I have. Drop. They kind of weigh a lot, I guess. 6 cloth, 2 cured leather. I don't need 16 sticks. So let me drop, like, a bunch of those. I don't know how much I'll need, to be honest. I just need enough to do a little fire for now, because I can always collect those on my way. You know what? We're just going to drop them all. It's less weight I got to worry about. That's something I can pick up on the way. That I need. This. I can always make another one. I'll hold on to that for now. Crowbar, I need this. I need to grab the other one of. If I have another sewing kit, I can replace that one. 4 flares. I could probably take 6, I would imagine. I have the better red roll. And then cured deered hide. I should probably take. The wolf pelt's not going to come if it's like that. Alright, let's go see what I got over here. Get me in there. Go down the list. I have enough matches. I have 1 thing of accelerant. If there was another, I would take it. I probably don't need 3 coal. Oh, it's already full. And I definitely don't need all that. Let me see. Can that fit in any of these, or should I just drop this on the ground? Maybe fit in here. Let's go here. This weighs a lot more. I understand it does more, but I need to drop weight right now. That should be more than enough for a fire on my way. I don't need that many. I definitely don't need this many. Okay. Let's see if there's anything else that I have in terms of meds that I would need. Nope. I think I'll be alright for meds. Yeah. Maybe 1 more antiseptic. The more I have, the better, I guess. I can always drop it. Alright, so. Alright, clothing, I can definitely. I'm gonna have to. Oh, I'll shred those gloves if I don't want to. Let's just knock this 4% up. Just because. I wish I knew what that meant a little bit more. Does that mean it's mostly through the day? I don't know what that means. Okay. Anyway, back to clothing. See, now they're a little better. They're a little heavier. But I like it. So, these we will harvest. Okay, so clothing, I have those on. Those are on. All those are on. Those 2 are on. Alright, so everything in here is on. That's fine. Food. Okay, food I should probably take a little more of if I can find some. Well, you know what? I have two of these. I need more herbal tea if I can find it. Yeah, yeah. Because that's real light. I'll replace the good coffee. That doesn't weigh much. This I'm going to eat in the morning, pretty much both of them. So that should be fine. And then I'll have the MRE. So that should be enough food. Water, 1 gallon. I could melt some more snow when I go back across if I really want to. But water's really fucking heavy. And crafting materials, I'll keep that and maybe get... Oh, you know what? Scrap metal. Might be okay to bring some. Although it's kind of heavy. That's all I'll bring, because I imagine I'll find this hacksaw thing at the next station. And then I was going to see if I had more cured leather somewhere. I do. I'll do 4, and we'll get rid of 1 of those. Feathers I can find anywhere. Oh, good thing I looked. Oh, and I need that.
Too much stuff to carry.
I know it's a lot of stuff to carry. Calm down. Lantern fuel, I definitely... Oh. Maybe I take both. Oh, and I need to carry the actual lantern, too. Uh-oh. We're running out of space fast. Like, almost too fast. I don't know where I put the lantern, to be honest. I don't know where the lantern would be. Found it. And I was going to take more flare shells. Can I move? Alright, let me get across. Let me check this one more time, I guess. That's right. I need this. And I want the good crowbar, and you can have the bad one. That's heavy as hell. Okay, don't need you. I'll take all you for now. The firewood, I'm just gonna ditch it. And I'll eat that in the morning and I'll see where I'm at, I guess. I gotta get across the street before I'm too fat. Let's see. Okay. Yeah, my run's real not a run right now. Which is fine. I expected that. Make it in. And I gotta figure out what I wanna do. I'll be sleeping soon, but I'm gonna go through it all one more time, I guess. So I have enough water for now. I have that. I have the better of the tools, which is good. I have the lantern I need. I have all the tools I need. Do I have the hunting knife? Okay. I don't really use the lantern, so I feel like I can drop this. Coal probably can go if I need to. Herbal tea I'll hold on to, because I'm going to use a cup of that real soon anyway. I only have 1 flare, which is enough. I have 6 shells for the gun, which is definitely necessary. I have a snare. 2 things MRE. I mean, the scrap metal can go if I need it to. I think I have 3 of these. I do. I'll see if I need any of that stuff on the way, I guess. And the lantern I want to bring. Yeah. Well, let's cook this thing up and see what happens, I guess. I'll eat these two chocolate bars, because that'll get rid of something. Drink that herbal tea. And sleep like 12 hours. Yeah. And when I wake up, hopefully it's light out, and I'll be starting my hike. I can melt down some snow too this morning, because that'll be necessary. I actually don't need too much more. We'll just do that much. Eat up my venison. Eat up our venison. Top off our water. See if anything needs to be repaired. I did not look for a new sewing kit. Which, maybe on the way out, I'll check one last time. Let me see. Where was my sewing kit? Yeah, it's at 45. And yeah, I have plenty of that, so I can drop this. I'll see if there's a new sewing kit. I'm still a lot of pounds overweight, but that's alright, I can run with it for now. It's still pretty dark out, unfortunately. Means I might have to pass some time in here. As long as I'm warming up. Which I should be. Yeah, it doesn't change, so that's fine. Pass 1 hour. Alright, maybe one more. Hey! Alright, we are looking for a sewing kit. 100%. Get rid of the 45. Okay, let's do it. Let's climb out of this place. Map says we go down and follow the right trail past the gas station. Alrighty. There's where that auto run feature would come in handy. Because now I gotta let go. Get a drink. Keep going. Shit, sprint while you're at it. That'd be a wolf. I don't think we wanna play. Do I have fresh guts or are they all cured guts? They're all cured. I don't know if that puts a scent on me or not, but of course he's moving towards where I need to go. There's another one down by the gas station. I'm just gonna try and run way over here. Apparently, I've never been over here before. Alright, he should have been evaded properly. And I think I gotta go somewhere up here. I know it's to the right of the gas station. And that's the gas station. So. Milton Park is a new discovery. Okay. Oh. That's probably where I gotta go. I wonder what's in here. Looks like a bunch of goodies. I actually did need more sodas too. I was gonna say I wish I had a few more of those. Might as well. A fleece cowl. Oh boy. I might as well take all that stuff. I don't need flare shells, to be honest, because I have 6 of them. What's up, Vixrose? Sorry I didn't see you right away. I don't need that. Which I now realize your name is Rosemary. So, hello, Rosemary. How are you doing? I could sleep up if I really want to. What's that? Oh. Nothing.
Hope I can still eat this.
Sure. No signs or anything for me this time. Ooh, can I do anything with a phone? No. Fine. Alright, let's be on my merry way. What is my goal? Find the climbing area on the outskirts of Milton, which is over here. Which I gotta be pretty close to. What's that say? Climbing area. Found it. So, I imagine up here. Picnic area, okay. I got nothing. Ooh, climbing. Alright, so put my rope on something. This? Yeah, yeah.
I have a bad feeling I'm never gonna see this place.
Damn, that got pretty windy. Two encumbered. Are you kidding me? I have. What do I have to drop? Wait, am I losing? Oh, yeah, it's real chilly. I gotta figure this out quick. Shit. I guess I dropped 2 of those because I haven't even used them yet. Drop 1 bandage, 1 scrap metal. This torch. I need all of that. Drink a soda or 2, maybe. Am I there? I made it just in time. Here we go. Oh my god. That looks terrifying. Don't you fall. I don't know if I can control much of this. I can't move around and look around. I'm just going down. Don't fall. He always falls.
Was older than it looked.
Yeah, I guess so. Alright. It wants me to go that way, but I want to go this way. No, I don't. Never mind. I don't want to go that way anymore. What's this? Oh. Nothing. Look at this nice scenery I get to watch. Damn, that is a frozen just wasteland. What is this? More climbing area this way, okay. Do I have a map of like what she gave me? Oh, I gotta go. Holy shit, I gotta hike, don't I? Okay. Climbing area. I'll just keep following these signs. I don't really want to do too much exploring because I feel like I'll get lost. I don't need to hunt rabbits right now. There's a dead body of some kind over here. I might as well go check out. Nope, it's just a deer. Looks like a cave though. Climbing area. Okay, I see a rope right there, but I kind of want to go look at this cave just to see what it's about. Let's do that. Look at that, there's something over here. What's this? There's a campfire that burned out. A new, is it new? 86. It's better than the one I have, I'm almost positive. It is. So, drop your ass. Okay. What do we got in here? Food. I don't need those. I don't need those. Okay. Firewood if I needed. Which I don't. A bunch of coal if I needed it. Which I don't. Well, shit. If I needed to camp out, this would be the place. But I don't need to. So I'm gonna keep rolling. Hopefully we don't run into any wolves along the way. Alright, I imagine we're going to have to go up that very soon. But I figured I'd give it just a quick check over here. Of course he's tired. He's always tired. I don't see anything, so let's go for it. We're going to climb this rope. Hopefully it's in good shape. Let's see. Too encumbered again. Fuck. Oh, it's because I'm getting tired. That's gonna piss me off, to be honest. Maybe I just camp it out. Maybe I camp it out. Because when I wake up, I have to eat something, which is gonna lose a little weight. I should have to drink something, which will lose a little weight. I gotta go camp it out over here. It's got already the fire and the coal. So I'll just keep that fire going for a little bit. And worst comes worst, I can grab some more food from that if I need it. But yeah, instead of dealing with that, I'll just set up a fire in here. I have no fuel. Okay, let me get some coal too.
This pack is getting kinda heavy.
I know it is, bro. Alright, we'll camp it out here today. And then we'll climb that rope tomorrow. Since I have too much shit on me. I'm not dropping more. I already feel like I dropped way too much. And left too much behind. How are you doing, Rosemary, anyway? Just interested in this game? Is that how you found me? Because I'm one of the few people streaming it now.
That did it.
Yep. Yep. Oh, that's right. Okay, I'll have to wait a little bit on that. I'm just gonna set this down, I think, next to it instead, because it'll be easier. Okay. I need to purify that water. And that should have been enough time to add some coal. Which I'll probably, I don't know. I'll just add it all. Whatever. That's fine. And let's sleep. I'm just gonna sleep 12 hours again. It's fine by me. Can you get attacked while you're sleeping? That would be interesting. A wolf just came in. Alright, I'm gonna hope that it doesn't drop any more frames. Campfire's burned out, which is fine. I have this food I can eat. Sleep maybe 2 more hours, and then go to town. Oh, let's see. You know what? Let's see what one does first. If one gives me enough light, I'll go for it. If it'll allow me to sleep anymore. Okay. We'll just do 1 more hour and we'll go for it. That should be enough. Oh yeah. Okay. It's actually still, damn, it's still actually really dark. Why is it so dark? Alright, we're doing it anyway. I slept for 14 hours. Let me see if I have, I'll try and chop down a tree or of some kind, get some sticks for a torch, in case it becomes relevant. That's what that was. You know what? I should probably grab some, oh, but I can't. That's the problem, because I was overweighted. So, okay, let's climb this and keep moving. Please don't fall. Still can't look around. I kind of wish I could look around. I don't know. I thought there was going to be some random dude standing here or something. Alright, we made it up here. Alright, until I have to climb again, I might take some wood with me. Because I feel like I'll be freezing if I don't. Please tell me I can chop this one down. Yes. Alright. That's fine. That should be enough for wood. I hope it's real dark still. If I can drop any of this gear. So I'm hoping. I pray to God I don't have to go over that. Or I might not be about it. Oh, should I just set up a fire and wait for it to be light out? I think I'm going to do that. Use the accelerant this time. Fuck it. Maybe pass some time.
Turned out pretty well.
And then pass an hour by. That tiredness, though. Look at it's still. I'll do one more. You know what? We're just gonna pass more. I don't care that I'm getting tired. Damn. Do I need to pass? Apparently my time management is very poor. Oh, okay. Now I see what it's doing. Now I finally understand that too. That's good. Pass one more. Fuck. I probably should have did. You know what? Maybe I will. I'll add this one. And then. And I'll do 2 more hours just to sleep this time, though. Sleep. So that'll do a little regen towards that tiredness that I was having. And I can handle the water. And this, I can eat the jerky. And this I need to remember to pick up. Okay. I will leave that there, because now I can see. So there's clearly nothing there. Or over there. So yeah, I think we gotta cross that. I don't even know. I wish it told me where I was, because I really don't even remember if this is supposed to be the right way. But I just saved, so if I die, I can always restart. Oh boy. Here we go. Let's go for it. I imagine this has to be the right way. And they wouldn't just allow this to exist. So we're just gonna assume that for now. This is above where I was, pretty much. Which makes sense. I climbed up. More deer meat if I need it. Which, to be honest, might not be a bad idea to grab. Just a little. Just to get... I understand there'll be a little scent on me, but you know what? 2.2. I think I can take that. And I'll have one... I don't even know if it gave me a scent. It didn't look like it. Man, you know how cold it would actually be right here? Did I do that right? No, it'd be fucking freezing right there. Alright. This looks real narrow now. I hope there's not like a pack of wolves or something that's gonna fucking come at me. Because otherwise I am ripping. Oh boy. What is this? Oh, it's just grass. Look different than most of the other shit I'm used to seeing. Alright, it's opening up again, thank God. This is a long hike. Looks like they're taking me into another cave. What's that? Have I been there, or have I not been there? Is that... Oh, is this the way out? Oh, so this cave is going to take me through the mountain. Alright. I hope. We shall see.
That plane's taken me a lot of places. Sorry to leave you here, old girl. But right now...
Sounds like I may have got out of here. Not yet. But close. It's got to be close. Alright, I imagine if it starts with that, you're going to need fire eventually. So I'm just going to take it. I can't see. And if I can't make one of these, or I don't have one, then I should probably... I can't make one. You know what? I'm going to pull out the lantern. Because I never use it. And I should have plenty of fuel. Let's do it. Oh yeah, this thing's sick. Oh. Oh, okay. Until I find 2 more sticks, I will use this. And I found 2 more sticks. This we can do with our hands. One more. Nope, one more. I didn't make it yet. Never mind. Let me make it first. So stupid. Let's try this again. One more. One more. One more. Yeah. There we go. Okay. We're gonna go away from the light. Some coal. I don't need coal. More coal. Now we go toward the light. That scared the shit out of me, I'm not even kidding. That one noise that it made was too much for me to handle. I can't even imagine if something like came at me right now. I would not be okay. Damn, it is fucking dark in this thing. Alright, I still- holy shit, that torch actually lasts a very long time. Good thing. Alright. We're getting- what's this? That is a rock. Oh boy. Oh boy. Please don't be anything in here, please don't be anything in here. Left, right. I'm gonna go left. Good choice. Got me a flare. Nothing else. Okay. Still have plenty of time on that torch. It's fine by me. And I think I find my way out. So let's put that torch out. Put it away. You know what? Maybe I should have left it out, just because there could be something just chilling in a corner. Because it's real dark in these corners. Maybe like a note or something. I don't know. Just in case. Alright, let me check. Now I'll extinguish. And I hit leave cave instead. Oops. That was sudden. Damn. Took a chance on the long dark. First on Kickstarter. Steadfast support for our efforts has helped get us where we are today. Oh, this must be the end of episode one. Would be my guess. Because it didn't say anything about episode 2 yet. And it can't leave me on a cliffhanger like that. Sorry, people who've created this, I'm gonna hopefully escape.